Hi, this is Stephanie Burris, and I'd like to talk to you today about the VIAVI Test Process Automation Suite. Our goal is to help you transform your field test procedures for continuous improvement across the entire lifecycle of your network. So when we consider the lifecycle, we consider four main phases. Number one, construction. So during the construction phase, we can't build it fast enough, right? And what we don't want to do is give up on quality, compromise our quality. So we want to be able to validate or accept that workmanship is good, and we want to see the progress that is being made as we're going along. We also want to acquire KPIs as we build. Next, we have service activation. The most important thing is that we're able to turn up service when we tell a customer we will do so. So we want to make sure that process is well controlled, and we also want to leave the customer with a good margin of service so that they don't have degradation and aren't calling about complaints quickly thereafter. We also want those KPIs, right? So the StrataSync TPA suite allows us to grab those. Next, we go into maintenance. We want to ensure high quality, high uptime, and we want to start doing continuous improvement and address the hotspots in our network where we have problems. We also want to maintain those KPIs and see what's going on in the network so that we can plan for the final phase, which is upgrade, right? So we know we have 5G or DWDM, or maybe we have 10 gig PON coming along. And so we've got to target the areas that need upgrades so that we'll be ready to address those next features that we want to offer. So what are test process challenges that we face? Do you ever have the challenge within the process bucket here, where your team is struggling with inconsistent testing, maybe they're dealing with a lot of manual configuration and is taking them too long? Or perhaps your workforce isn't as trained as you would like them to be. You don't have time to stop and train them, and you've got a lot of coordination issues between your different types of workforce. Maybe you have direct workforce, contractors, subcontractors, and just getting everybody on the same page can be a challenge, right? And then finally, visibility. Do you see inconsistent results? Are you missing reports? Do you have a lack of KPIs so that you can't see what kind of a healthy network you have built? The effects of this really are that it's difficult to deploy consistent procedures across our team, right? And so that can lead to longer deployment cycles, unpredictable cost. We can maybe see our schedule slip away. We don't know when we might be able to go live. And then we have an inability to audit results, and it can be difficult to address the root cause of the issues, causing unnecessary repeat work and quality issues. And these compound as we go through that life cycle that we just looked at. So if we start building a lot of faults in the build phase or the construction phase, they will only get exacerbated as more people handle the network and go in and activate service. Now we're live and we can't really address some of these things until our maintenance window, and things just compound along the way. So the business impact, what is that? Well, that leads to higher OpEx, a longer time to revenue, and potentially customer churn if we have quality issues. So what is test process automation and why do I care? Well, first of all, the StrataSync TPA solution is an efficient closed-loop system, as pictured here below. And it's going to eliminate manual work and help you automate data management so that you will actually be able to utilize this huge investment you're making in test to create KPIs about your network and about your team. So you can deploy consistent procedures. And when you deploy consistent procedures, you now have consistent results. You can automate that workflow, the recording and the reporting, so nobody has to deal with that very mundane task. And then you can make this information invaluable to your business. On the left-hand side here, we have an expert, right? This test expert is going to create the procedure. So this icon right here with the checks on it is representative of a MOP or a procedure. That is going to be pushed down to our technician on their instrument. They are going to have a step-by-step test plan with guides on board that show them exactly what they need to do. Before they leave, they'll have a green pass or a red fail for their work that they've done. So they can't miss a test, mess up a threshold, test in the wrong place, that sort of thing. And then we have the aggregate of many, many techs working in the field, our fleet of network heroes, And all of their reports are coming in and creating a dashboard for the executive, for the manager, so that they can use the insights from this dashboard to make that continuous improvement. So we're going to operationalize test. We're going to transform consistency, simplify it for everybody involved, improve their productivity, gain actionable reporting, and then that's going to allow us to be more effective business people. So transformational business impact really is meaningful. Many of our customers are utilizing this process, and it helps them deploy consistent procedures, and they're avoiding hours of errors, time-consuming training, and handoffs. They've enabled consistency for their business. Their teams are testing accurately in half the time, and this is around the world where our customers are using this. In half the time, imagine, how many more jobs could you do per day, right? So they execute the test plan, they avoid manual processes, avoid making reports because the report is created for them, and that really boosts their productivity and allows them to focus more on the important either construction task that they have, the network handling efforts they need to make, or the interface with their customer if they're on the customer site. So the next phase is really all about the executive or the operations manager. They want to analyze all this test data that's coming back and creating reports for them so that they can gain valuable insights. So we want to move beyond the painful process of not knowing the status of what's happening in our network to having useful information so we can spot and address issues right away. And that will help us transform performance so that we can have continuous improvement and KPIs on the business side, such as efficiency, profitability, customer satisfaction improvements, when we take action, and we can address and lower costs as well to drive operational excellence. So these gains really add up. Again, ask yourself, if you had an automated process with accurate reporting, what could you do with that data? How many more jobs could you do per day? How much more efficient and happier might your team be if they don't have to deal with the hassle, the kinds of hassle things that crop up when you're doing tests, such as typing in labels? And these gains do add up. We've talked to many customers and taken down notes and looked at the actual time it takes to do an activity like the as you go through the entire test cycle manually versus in an automated way. And so we can back this up, right? So 20% of the time just deploying mops is reduced. You still have to create your mops, but now instead of trying to sit down and train everyone individually, we can just push it down to their tool. They can push button through the procedure and they have guides on board right there at hand. It makes it very easy. Technicians don't have to spend hours setting up their instruments anymore because that's done for them. And the job is assigned through StrataSync down to the technician as well. The reporting process, which is typically very painful, is now done in an automated way. And we can start to slice and dice that data the way we would like to see it. And so that allows us to reduce repeat work, right? So people haven't gone out, maybe missed tests that they needed to do, have to return back to the site to do the test again. And a lot of time is saved just reducing repeat work alone. So the VIAVI test process automation suite really allows you to transform your test procedures for continuous improvement throughout the life cycle. So if we think about it, we're going to deploy procedures. That's step one. They're going to be consistent, and they're going to require minimal training. We're going to test accurately in half the time for step two, and that will allow us to auto-upload a closeout report for each job that we do. We're going to analyze for insights in step three, and that visibility with the automated reporting will allow us to move on to step four, which is transform performance and continuous improvement. Thanks for listening today. You can watch demos of the test process automation tools on our various instruments or see our process demo, which will also show you how to implement this. And we happen to use the 5G example, but you can use this kind of process for any kind of test process, really. And so whether you're doing work in a cable network, you're doing fiber construction, or you're doing 5G work, you'll be prepared to be successful. Thanks for watching.